attention to your history lesson.
I'm sorry, but how can one possibly pay attention to a book with no pictures in it? If I had a world of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't. And contrariwise, what it is, it wouldn't be. And what it wouldn't be, it would.
What?